and five people have been arrested in a gun smuggling ring in Bryan, and police say the investigation is far from over. Tyler Hammond, Willie Dixon, Cody Briscoe, all 17, 21-year-old Reginald Richardson, and 19-year-old Tony Childs Jr. are all charged with engaging in organized criminal activity. The grand jury handed down the indictments on Thursday, and Bryan police say it was the teamwork between their department and the College Station Police Department that made it possible. Briscoe was arrested in August for a home invasion in College Station and was charged with theft of a firearm. For complete details on this story, go to KXTV.com.